welcome back. So we just finished the Doom Hunter base. Enhanced blood punch. I forgot to mention that on the last episode. But we have now having an advanced and enhanced blood punch. And there's the trophy. Yay.
Our system is being corrupted.
This game has gone far enough.
I will have her transmission removed in a moment.
Despite the loss of the priests, Earth will fall, and my people will survive. I will answer the humans' prayers, reward those that believe.
This hub was of Maker design. She knows the systems well.
The final priest will be moved to a more discreet location, so our work can continue without further disruption.
The third Hell Priest signal is no longer visible to us. There is a 41.3% increase of demonic activity at the nexus of the initial invasion. That is the largest gore nest on Earth. I will set the portal coordinates for the super gore nest now.
Super gore nest. Alright, super gore nest. Which sounds interesting. Well, interesting is an understatement. How many missions was we in like the North Pole bit area then? Because we must have been there for like 3 episodes now. Either that or my concept of time has gone really funny. But here we go, Super Gore Nest.
Please remain calm. You may notice a slight change in the environment. Fear not, it's all part of the plan.
The Super Gore Nest location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began, the oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
I completely forgot about precision bolt stuff. We can get a load. Wait, where are you going? I'll find a way to load.
Have it.
I don't think I've let's try and get that extra life because they always come in handy. We've only got one at the minute. It's crazy how I can survive all that, but against little enemies on like a little ledge. Can't do it. Makes no sense. So is there a way to get, I'm guessing you come back here. That's how you get that one up there. That embeds in the demon and explodes. Destroyer blade. Let's go with that. Look. would have been embarrassing if I died by them.
Right. I better put some Praetor suit things on. Right, let's do something for the frag grenade. Takes less time to cool down after firing. Fire twice before requiring a recharge. Let's go for that one. And then I've got a 2-1. We'll save them. Alright, got the key. Go up here. Oh, there's that life. So, how do you get on top of there then? I've already been there. I don't know. Let's go for the health. That life. Glory kill you. It does not like me. Right, we've got to go for a blue one. Okay, we've got the yellow key, so we can go this way. What's that way? Take this. What can we take? Enemies killed by equipment. We'll just get that one. I mean, we're not going to use it, but. So I think the three we've got on at the minute is the main ones I want to use. I think it suits my playstyle best.
right here.
Two more keys will be required to open the passage. Find them.
Sometimes evolution just needs a little push. And here at the UAC, we push hard.
Let's go for ammo. Let's go for that one, because then we get more extra stuff. And it's extra health as well, so that always helps. What was down there? What's that way?
This is the heart of the nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest.
Afraid. Once your soul has been consumed, your fear will cease to exist.
I'll do that another time. Where we gotta go? Right, is it there? Ah.
You now have access to the heart chamber.
It's easier to kill them now. A lot easier.
The generator is in a dormant state. Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the left terminal room now. Stored. The second control terminal still requires activation to destroy the nest.
Disgusting.
I'm unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time. We'll need to find an alternate route.
Get this one of these mobile turret. Yeah, it's got to be mobile turret. Is that a secret? On the map. That definitely looked like a secret. Like down there. Seems legit. Thank you. Wait, shut. Ah, it's up there. Oh, that's how it is. I don't know if I'm being really blunt. I must be being really blunt. So confused. Sorry guys, I'm so confused. I'll be right back. Right, found the way. It's when you jump down there, you're just meant to like go forward. Sorry about that. Must have been painful to watch. I get lost way too easily. Go up here. Oh, hang on. Ah, that marker's deceiving. Thank you. Wait, what? Reactivate the power. I think I'm being blonde again. Ah! There we go. We're getting somewhere. We're getting a lot of, where is it?